Helen? I unlock the door on the left. Remember, find something and get out quickly. Stay for too long and you're...
Wow, this is dark.
Oh no, it looks like the security system in this facility tripped.
I see you.
And the animatronics are a part of it. There's not much time. We have to hurry. Hold on. I got this. Wait, what? I can't hack the safe. I need the safe's port number, and the only way to get that is through you. Quick, bring up your phone. I sent you a program. Don't worry. It's easy. Welcome to the grid. If you use your mouse to left click on a box, you'll create a pathway. Going. Try it now.
Come on, dude, one more.
Go to the safe again. So the pin code is 9 7 1 6 8 6. Alright, a safe should be around here somewhere. Come on, help me find a safe. Oh, I got the code right here. Passcode is 9747677. Well, that was easy.
Why does everything have to end? Love. Why isn't forever existing? Why doesn't it exist in where we need it the most? Something bad happens. Something bad always happens. You don't know what happened. You will never know what happened. You won't understand. Nobody understands pain of past. Unless you fix it. You can fix the past. Can you do that for me? The codes are hidden. Fix the past. Make history not repeat itself, and you will change what happened forever.
Yes.
What brings you here? In this harmonious place of ours. It's an unusual time to receive visitors. I didn't even get to clean this place up. Did you come here to see someone? Or did you come here for something else? You came here for evidence. You came here to relive the past. Well, that past doesn't want to be revisited. Especially that particular past had some bad events attached to it. You don't care what other people think. You don't care what they feel. All you care about is the fame that you'll get, the money that you'll indulge in. It's fascinating how money can make people do things they never thought they'd do. If you haven't noticed yet, people who come here don't go out. And it stays that way. Although, I have to give you credit. It's fascinating to manage the three nights here. This will be your last.
I thought you were dead. Your phone hasn't been responding for 30 minutes. What have we learned last night? That touching any electrical device is dangerous and triggers
the
facility's
security system.
But that's what we're here for, right?
Disturbance detected. Security system activating.
Oh boy. Wait, what? I can't get into it. Damn firewall is blocking the path. Quick, open up your phone. Alright, I'm gonna need you to disable the firewall so I can hack my way into the safe. And to do that, you need a virus. I can't send you the virus software through your phone because, well, it's a virus. I'm gonna send you lines of code. Type those codes into the phone to write the program. Once this program is executed, it will disable the facility's firewall, and I will be able to hack the safe, so we can all go home. Got it? Alright, here's the first line. Come on, keep going.
Come on, dude, one more. Done for. All right, you should be able to open the safe now. All right, so the PIN code is 2-3-2-5-9-8. I'm not. Thank you.
Whoa, dude, did you know about this? There's a passageway right leading to another facility right next to this building. The passageway is located at the storage room. Maybe there's an unactivated animatronic there? It's worth a try. Look, I know that you're the one doing all the work, and I know that you're tired of all this bullcrap. But think of all what you get if you do this. All the money, all the recognition. You're tired of living the same boring life every day. And that's why you did this in the first place. Right? Thank you.